Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle with AB equal to 5 cm, BC equal to 6 cm and AC equal to 4 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 4 cm first. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So first drawing here 4 cm, then drawing a line of length 5 cm. So this is 5, so 5 cm, and last one 6 cm. So this is 6. So this one AC line, and this one AB, and last BC. And this is 4 cm, 5 cm, and 6 cm. Now we have to first drawing here a line of length 6 cm. So this is 6 cm, and taking here B point and here C point. Now taking the length AB 6 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass on the point B and drawing here an arc with using compass, and taking the length AC 4 cm and putting the compass C on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point A. Now joining this line, next joining A and B. So BC 6 cm, this one 4 cm and this one 5 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 5 cm, BC equal to 6 cm and AC equal to 4 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.